Moore. Check by Russell. Kane came up with it. Dropped it back. Mata with a long slap shot. He scores! Ollie Mata! Perfect screen out in front from Kirby Dock. And the Blackhawks strike first. Ollie Mata.
So Mata's second of the series. Second in as many games. And the Hawks have... Here's a chance in for Draisaitl. Scores! Leon Draisaitl gets it back for the Oilers.
We knew it was only a matter of time before he got on the score sheet with a goal.
Kane flattens it out. Slipped it over to Brinkett. He had his hot pass there. Stock front of center. Taves advance and they score. Kubelik might have been the one who finished it. The Hawks cash in on a two-man advantage and take the lead late in the first.
And it goes from Brinkett to Stock to Kubelik, and it finds Jonathan Taves, and somehow this puck, I think it goes off the right toe of the skate of Jonathan Taves.
It's been a while since the Oilers have had any sustained five-on-five time.
Yeah, have to stay out of the box and have to get more discipline.
Give away here to the wrong guy. Draisaitl shot. Blocked by Highmore. That shot from the point. Rebound scores! Leon Draisaitl's double dip, and the game is tied.
The Hawks right there. Just a little hiccup by Highmore. It's for the wrong guy, and you can see Benning jump on the ice, get his feet moving, and rip this one. It changes direction on Crawford. As this shot goes through, it tips.
Redirected back to McDavid. Tried to center. Nugent Hopkins was loose in front of the net. Now Draisaitl. Dozen seconds to go. See if they can set something up in front. McDavid scores! Connor McDavid with 7.8 remaining in the period. And the Oilers have their first lead of the night. Who takes the 2-1 lead in the game four? Right now the Oilers protecting a one-goal advantage. But the Hawks not going away. Ollie Mata across. The one-timer scores! A blast from Slater Cuckoo, and this game is tied.
This might have hit him on this shot from Cuckoo.
Dave pulled it back. Keith Murphy's long left to Tim. They score! John the Tave seemed to redirect it. A long wrister from Connor Murphy to the back of the net. I think it's the captain who won the draw, then got to the goal. The Hawks with 76 seconds remaining.
The puck ended up in the back of the net.